This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. This reading by Doug Anderson. A Child's Song of Christmas by Marjorie L. C. Pickthall. My counterpane is soft as silk, my blankets white as creamy milk. The hay was soft to him, I know, our little lord of long ago. Above the roofs the pigeons fly in silver wheels across the sky. The stable doves they cooed to them, Mary and Christ in Bethlehem. Bright shines the sun across the drifts, and bright upon my Christmas gifts. They brought him incense, myrrh, and gold, our little Lord who lived of old. Oh, soft and clear our mother sings of Christmas joys and Christmas things. God's holy angels sang to them, Mary and Christ in Bethlehem. Our hearts they hold all Christmas dear, and earth seems sweet and heaven seems near. Oh, heaven was in his sight, I know, that little child of long ago. End of A Child's Song of Christmas.